Hey, what's up everybody? Exules here, and today I just wanted to show you a little trick here. If you do have the PlayStation Classic and you are running ROMs from your USB drive on one of the things, well, obviously you can't have two players, but you can. So you can just use a splitter. Here's a splitter I'm using. And as you can see, I'm doing the Army Man game, and one controller moves this guy. And the other controller moves this. So yes, you can play two players and basically run ROMs off from the memory stick. So yeah, anyways, need more help? Let me know. Peace out. Exulas!